Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Four Quarters in an Arcade. Today we are checking out another WWF game, now WWE, WWF WrestleFest. This was another favorite of mine. Jake the Snake Roberts was my guy. Let's check it out. We're going to play the Royal Rumble. So many great characters in this. Ah, I picked the wrong guy. Oh well, I like Boss Man too. Let's see if I can win the Rumble. Just lose? Oh, there I am. Was that? Today we're gonna do a bonus though. We're gonna play the other one. We're gonna play Saturday night's main event. And I'm gonna try to pick. Oh, Mr. Perfect's there too. Jeez. So many great, great legends. Oh, it's a tag team. So let's go with Mr. Perfect. Yeah, like Jake Roberts would be able to do that. Nice. Something's gotta happen. How do you manage that? Thank you. So close. Nice. Forget what happens
now,
next.
Go for the next match.
Okay, I remember this. Legion of Doom. Okay. Oh, demolition. Away with murder. How do you kick out of the perfect flex? There we go. Round two done.
Now go for the next match.
That their energy doesn't change. I want to do that. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. To be next to perfect now in order to win this match. Nope. Doing his finishing move. Game over. Well, that was fun. Thanks for joining me. I'm Lonster the Monster. This was another episode of Four Quarters and an Arcade. See you next time.